For the split squat, start in a nice position where that back knee is going to be slightly behind the hip or in line with the hip once you hit the bottom of your positioning here. The big key is to focus on keeping your back nice and straight, front knee stable, that front knee doesn't move forward or backwards too much, and you're controlling that range on the way down and driving up into the glute on the way up.